that scene from the Fast and the Furious where the guys are on the cars and they're falling out of the sky. It was just, it was kind of like, rolling. He's just like, I don't like this plan, I don't like this plan. He finally has to come out, you know. He's like, no, I don't like this plan, I don't like this plan. He's like, no, brakes, no, nothing. It's like, if you have a tissue during the scene, I know you're all thinking you see that scene where Diesel's character is in his car, Brian Connor's character. We all know during the film had wrapped up Paul Walker, who played Brian Connor in the movie, died in real life. His brothers, Caleb and Cody, stood in and somehow some CGI, you know, archival footage